Artists Anita Narayan and Jyotsna Tandon are exhibiting in the Virtual India Art Festival. The spiritually inclined Anita Narayan has always been a highly creative and multifaceted woman. She is a true artist, painter, sitarist, bonsai practitioner, and a financial consultant. She took to art seriously in 1990 when she met her Sadhguru, who helped her come to terms with the tragedy of losing her mother and sister in an accident. Anita has received state award and national award from Lalit Kala. She works on the formula of 4 points, which refer to a wide spectrum of thoughts, situations, stages of life, and varied emotions. These 4 elements can either be the mind, body, soul, and beyond, or the 4 stages of human life, or even something as abstract as brightness, darkness, a blurred state, and nothingness. The 3rd artist in this group is Jyotsna Tandon, an alumni of the prestigious Government College of Art and Craft, Kolkata. Jyotsna is a versatile artist. Semi-abstract oil is her specialization, but watercolor, graphics, sketches to acrylic, batik, murals, and mixed mediums, Jyotsna has excelled in all. Jyotsna Tandon has held many prestigious positions in various art institutions, such as director of Rangaparna Art Academy that celebrated teaching art and holding exhibitions, director of Cameron Art School and consultant to Bhaktaram Bal Samaroha, an organization that gives a global platform to child artists. Jyotsna Tandon's solo exhibition held in 2009, London, was critically acclaimed. She has exhibited widely, including Birla Art Academy, Kolkata, Bhopal University, Kalidas Academy, and many more such prestigious spaces and gatherings.